YouTube, I have a few announcements I'd like to make for this channel. The first is going to be, many years ago I started working with these animals, and I call them the spellables. Each animal represents a different letter of the alphabet, and they are used to help the kids learn how to spell. Well, on Wednesdays, I'm going to start making a video every Wednesday, playing with the spellables, teaching the kids different rules of grammar and also how to spell certain words. The words that I'd like to work with are the Dolch sight words that kids have to usually learn by the time they're, you know, by the time they're in second grade or something. They're supposed to have them all mastered. But anyway, I'd like to work with those words. So if you or your kids are struggling with a certain spelling word that's on the adult sight list, please list it in the comments, and I'll have some words to work with. And then every Wednesday, just be on the lookout for a spellable video geared towards helping kids learn how to spell. Another announcement, like, I need to pimp out this wheelchair, because even though it's just a loaner chair, I feel naked without signs. And I did put signs on it, but it's difficult because I don't have hooks on it. I don't have my beat up stick on it. I've got to hook up my, even the temporary wheelchair. The guy said that I can do anything to it that can be taken off, so I'm going to do all kinds of stuff to it, and I'll make a video of that coming soon. I'm also going to make a video of dancing around in this wheelchair, because it does not spin out, but it fishtails bad when I'm going at top speed, and so I'm trying to learn how to kind of turn it on and turn it off, so I can use it when I'm dancing to start, you know, shaking my booty. But I plan on making a video of that to come soon too. But the most important thing, I guess, is, oh yeah, and okay, so my power wheelchair, the one that I've had since I got in a wheelchair, it's broke down, its motor is shot. But I recently found out that they can replace that motor. There's a guy who can replace that motor and fix it and everything for $400. And so that's awesome, because I love that chair. It's my first wheelchair. It's just sentimental values. Plus, like, it has a knife mounted on it. It has, you know, I'm so used to doing all this stuff. Plus, it can spin out. So I want that chair to run, but it's $400, which is totally not as bad as I thought it would be. The new wheelchair that I'm going to be getting needs a $2,700 lift put on it, and so I'm trying to raise money for that. Trying to raise money for a van, because I definitely need a van. My kids are way too old to ride on my lap. Plus, I don't even let my daughter try to ride on my lap with this chair, because it's, since it's fishtailing and stuff, I don't know what it would do with the extra weight. It might make it better, it might make it worse, but I don't want to risk my daughter's safety to find out. And so, anyway, yeah, I need all this stuff, but hey, my wheelchair, $400 could get my actual chair, my power chair, the first love of my wheelchair life. $400 could get it fixed, and so I'm super excited about that, and I plan on saving up money, but I don't even know. I need to get a job. Like, I need to, well, okay, those spellables videos, when I make them, if you parents out there, if your kids, or if you kids, if you guys learn how to spell, especially parents. I don't want kids giving me money, but parents, on the other hand, if I teach your kids how to spell, if I help them with some of their difficult words, please hook me up with a little bit. Even $5 goes towards, you know, every single one kid gave me like a handful of change. all that money goes to the stuff I'm actually raising money for, the wheelchair, the van, and the lift. So anyway, I would appreciate it if I can help your kids learn how to spell, or if you just have fun watching my videos, or whatever. If you just have $1 million and you want to hook me up, let's hook me up. I really, what I need to raise is $3,000 right now, so I could get the lift on my new chair that's being manufactured, and so I could fix my power chair. And then I need however much money a van is going to cost, which the guy that works with it, he said that he can probably find me one for around $7,000. So technically that's just $10,000. Like, people have $10,000. If you've got $10,000 just sitting around, you know, waiting for a purpose, hey, I'm a purpose. Anyway, but you don't have to, I don't know, like, just help me out if you can. If you don't, if you can't, then don't worry, because of course I'll still make videos, of course I'll still be here. And pretty soon we get to learn all kinds of fun stuff, like, you know, why Q is always followed by you. Video coming on Wednesday. Bye. I always forget that I have to, like, get over here by the stop taking video thing, by the stop button, before I tell everyone bye. But anyway, now I'm over here by the stop button, so.